Police say a Terre Haute, Indiana man is dead after an altercation with a gun yesterday afternoon. The Champaign County coroner says 34-year-old Xavier Harris died from a self-inflicted gunshot wound. Police say preliminary information suggests the altercation happened near Cook Drive in Kansas. They say Harris was airlifted to Carle Hospital in Champaign. The death remains under investigation.